Please start. Okay. With as much more. Oh, great. Which is. Yes?
I think Artanem is not feeling like himself. I think he's been swapped.
Smocked?
Swapped, like, terribly.
Oh.
Where are you? Because I want you to see what just happened. And I guess this would actually make Artanem really happy.
I'm afraid,
that's how he thinks.
I'm afraid, or...
No, seriously, where are you?
I don't know anymore. I could do another Doctor Who thing again.
No. You know, it's been... Duh. I'm having so much trouble right now.
Like, I could say another Doctor Who thing if you ask me where I am. So don't even try it.
I look what happened.
I can't get off anything. Okay.
Well, is this normal?
What the?
Because I don't feel like myself.
Speaking about a big body swap.
Well, I guess it is, because I think someone knows the code in order to do that.
Wow.
And I used it, and I became this. So I guess it's just not made
so,
my day.
So, Artemis is now female.
Who are you speaking to?
I don't know.
Well... I'm fine.
Well, let's party!
We're fine.
Wait, you wouldn't be drunk anymore.
Who?
You might still... You'd still be Artemis, but you switch bodies, so you're not drunk unless you start drinking again.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
I don't know what's going on.
I don't know, but this character's actually not like me. This comfortable anymore. I don't like how it's looking at me. It feels like it's staring through the fourth wall.
Who?
Character I have.
That's how I feel every time Pinky. You know what? I don't know if you noticed, but Pinkie Pie stares right at the camera. Stares right at the audience. In several episodes.
Jeez, I did not know that. That would actually scare me.
Have you seen the Elements of Harmony episode where Discord comes back and Discord's turned to stone again?
No. Yeah. I said, I haven't been much into the episodes yet.
It's at the end of season one.
Well, because I'm still at season one and I haven't watched all the episodes.
Then how do you know about Discord?
It's like jumping between seasons. All because I randomly encountered it. That's all.
What is... Okay.
Well... I think Artanem likes himself.
Well, does this mean that Artanem's stuck this way? But is that your story?
No, I'm not stuck like this.
I would find that funny if he was stuck that way.
Well, there'd be a lot of my things you would actually do.
What are you talking about?
You would actually do that. I don't really know. I'm just like, I'm just being whimsical right now. But if he was still a if he was still in his normal form, he would be doing a bit of naughty stuff. Like a lot. A lot of naughty stuff.
It occurred
What's
to me.
What's so funny?
I'm not laughing.
Ow. What?
Not laughing, I mean cookies.
Sounds like you were laughing for a second. What's so funny?
It occurred to me that if you make Artemon's story where he actually does switch bodies, then that means that he'd have Artemon's mind but someone else's body, a female body.
Well, he won't be doing stuff because he'll be too scared.
Isn't he a soldier? Isn't he a soldier?
He is a rogue soldier. Yes.
So he knows how to think. Nightwolf is being annoying to me.
He knows how to think.
Yeah, he's also singing copyrighted music.
What are you talking about, copyrighted music?
Close. What?
Where's Dinky?
I don't know if I want to stay Dinky much longer. I'm gonna cry if I keep doing this.
I thought that you don't have a heart. Just kidding.
No, that's Pink Amina.
But seriously, where are you?
Somewhere over the rainbow.
You had to do that, didn't you?
Yes.
Oh, wow. I'm gonna make a Doctor Who reference right now.
Okay, what?
Well, okay, I can't think of one, but I can work from Doctor Who.
That'd be horrible.
What?
Now there's a
pony following me. Terrific.
Who is it?
I don't think he would be happy.
Who is it? No. No.
Body swap.
No. Sorry, Sparrow. Nightwolf is trying to take my food away from me.
Hey, I already ate food, so... So that explains why I burped and it sounded like I was drunk. Oh no! I tackled a filly!
I think I like the old Artemon better.
Yes, I know.
Actually,
wait, I'm following you! Wait! Get back here. Oh, never mind. Oh, I see you. Though, what would happen if actually Artemon was the body swapped with a female? That would actually make a question.
I can see you.
I can't.
Oh, my brother. Do you hear the background?
That makes me so question.
Listen to the background.
Yes, I heard a crinkle. I heard a crinkle in the background.
You don't hear that? I'm gonna take my head then and get it close to see what happens. You hear it that time?
Yeah, I heard a good bit of it, but didn't understand what it is.
That was the My Little Pony theme song.
Oh, wow. Well, I'm currently I'm having a hard time hearing because my ears are like stuffed. Like I might be like contracting a cold or maybe the flu.
Hey, Cloudsdale.
Oh yeah, Cloudsdale.
Wait, she can't fly.
He does a lot of stuff with Pegasi.
Where are you?
I'm still on ground. But Artemon sometimes does some naughty. Stuff with around.
Okay, if I can get a good enough shot.
Though, what would happen if he was, like, switched to...
Oh, jeez! Where am I?
He won't do that. That would actually not make him comfortable and think twice of doing anything else.
Almost there.
Well, I'm gonna go body swap myself. If that's how it works.
Do you know how to do that?
No. I don't even know what the code is for mine. But I know it's a custom.
Okay, click here. Wait, sir, the reverse button off. I can see you.
Oh, well, back to normal.
And Dinky attacks him at high speed, and I missed.
Oh no. This sounds intense. This sounds so dramatic.
Dinky coming at high speed.
Oh god. Oh no, it's an airplane. It's like MG42 is like blaring off.
Oh my god, how am I doing this? How am I able to? Whoa, okay.
I don't know, but I don't think Dinky's supposed to be like freaking like airplane me like.